Hello gaming team, welcome back to another video, and in this video we are going to be doing the second part to our piggy island. I'm thinking instead of brick, let me just get to it and then you'll see. And instead of brick, where is it? It's this. Yeah, that's perfect. Mixed with this. Yup. Yup.
The bed was already ready like that.
Yeah, this is a lot better. This color. And now the right there. Add the bed, and I'm going to do the blue key door. Yeah, if you want. Yeah, this is the leaky. Oh shoot. I accidentally made this all blue. Don't worry, I got it. Sample this. Sample that. Make it like that. There we go. And then get
what was it gonna be?
It's blue.
So should I try and hide it?
Yeah, light blue. How do you rotate the thing? Oh, that's rotating it that way. Okay, now I need to. Oh, that's facing the outside.
Why is there a hole in there?
So the player can spawn without being suffocated. Why did you make the bed red?
Because it looks better than what make red?
The bed.
Because then you actually see the bed when it's not just blue.
Okay. There. Oh, there's still some brick. Don't worry, I'll just get the sampler. Sample this. Change this to that. There.
Some at the back.
Huh?
Don't worry about it.
Alright, oh, I need to change this now. Alright, we've got the first room. Now, should we do Piggy's room?
Wait, it's not done.
I don't know
where
to put the key. Oh, yeah, do the key. Well, I was sitting on top of the right
cabinet, but I went
and
didn't put it up.
Just place it on the floor where I'm standing. Okay, I'll get the key.
I got it.
Okay, yeah. Should I start the game quickly to see if it's going good?
Okay.
Bot loading. Yeah, I need to pick up this key. Got it. Alright, yeah, this is good. And then Piggy's gonna spawn in 20 seconds here.
Can you make it lower?
Make what lower? The ground?
No, the Piggy spawn.
I don't think so. Yeah, this is good so far. I stopped the game. Alright, so the game's going good so far. Alright, now we need to make a piggy area, should we?
I think where the piggy spawns, there should be a gun.
No, I'm gonna make another area for a gun where you have to do something. Okay. What room?
We can hide a bone somewhere
around. I know where to hide a bone. Hold on, I'm gonna make an underground area over here.
I know where to hide
a
bone, inside Piggy where she spawns.
Now I'm making an underground area. Need to change it to blocks, basic, quest stairs. Actually, yeah, we'll just do the wedge. Can you place the blocks underneath? So I can build down. Thanks. Let me. You need to go down once and then should be good. I think we should do a green over this area.
I'll think brick.
I like green. Okay, now it's time to change it back to get blocks. Oh, don't want to place that there, I wanted to place it. Yeah, I'm on the thing, I need to get. Failed. Can you place a thingy here?
Place what? You know you can zoom out the character.
Yeah, I know. But it doesn't let me, it only lets me place in the area where the white dot is on PlayStation. So I cannot place the. And this is going to be the area. I need to get to there to block it off.
Just look underneath it.
I can't. You can't on PlayStation. trying to tell you that for ages, Bob. There we go, and then add events. This one's going to be wrong way, and you can not go into any further, which is good. There. Should be good. Oh yeah, we need to go back to basic, get blocks. And just build that up there. And then we've got a own that we need to put in here, items, bone, we'll put 4 bones, okay, oh that's 5. Delete that bone. And where should we hide the red key cards? I'm thinking in a little ditch. Oops. Make a little area for it that you have to crawl through. Oh, knocked myself off the mat. Okay, that's good. Alright, we're gonna carry on this in the next video. Thank you for watching.